AI only. So just enjoy the music, watch what's happening, and let's get on with the video. I'll be marking what's happening just in case it's too laggy. I'll see you guys later.
Thank you.
Oh, so arrows mean they're on the attack. Squiggly lines mean stalemate. And a curved line means defense. Must be a rebellion, and these guys have more technology than these guys. That's the only reason why they're actually pushing. That's why they're actually pushing them back on all sides. But these guys aren't really having good luck with these ones. Well, we're reaching the end of the video, so we might as well look at our major nations and what they are doing and who they're controlled by. Thank you for getting this far. Subscribe to the channel. We'll see what's happening now. In the next video, most likely we'll see this part of the nation take over this, all of this, while these two get this, and they both focus on this. These guys will take most likely this portion, and we'll see a civil war happen somewhere over here. These guys will lose all of this land. Sorry, getting too confused here. Let me do one by one. If these guys don't lose this, they're gonna get all of this. If these guys take over this with these guys, then most likely they'll ally up, maybe, and attack this guy. This nation over here will die because of the civil war. These guys over here will get all of this. And a civil war will happen right here, most likely. And after the world war's over, these two will unally and fight over this land right here. I'll see you guys later. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.
Oh no!